guys, it's ShesABeautyOMG, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you are new. This is my last reaction video for today. In honor of Freddie Mercury's birthday, I reacted to a song that he made that actually was released today, so I'm pretty excited. And the name of the song is called Love Me Like There's No Tomorrow. And nobody suggested this to me to react to. I just wanted to react to this on my own in honor of Freddie Mercury's birthday today. So I could not wait to check this out because I love Freddie Mercury. He was an absolute genius. He's an absolute legend. And he was just so fantastic as a person. I loved his persona on stage and everything. Like, he always spoke his mind about stuff, and I really loved that about him. I'm about to play in 3, 2, 1.
You had to kill the conversation. You always had the upper hand. Got caught in love and stepped in sinking sand. You had to go and ruin all our plans. Packed your bags and your separate ways. I don't have all that far to go. God knows I've learned to play the lonely man. I've never felt so low in all my life. We were born to be just losers.
Was very deep and emotional. Oh my god, so beautiful. Oh, that was so sweet. Like, with the animation and stuff, it showed, like, you know, him dying, being with the person he loved, and oh my god, that was just so fantastic. I was crying through the video a little bit. It was just absolute perfection. It was just so genius and so fantastic, like, but I thought it was very beautiful. Like, it was very touching to be. He changed the lives of so many people, and that shows you how much love is a good thing. Like, love is a beautiful thing when it's with somebody that really loves you for you. And oh my god, Freddie, I really miss you as an artist. Like, you made an incredible experience for everybody over the world, and you meant a lot to me being in Queen. And I've been loving Queen for as long as I can remember. I've been the Queen fan for 10 years. And when I first heard your voice, it was truly magical. It was so spectacular to be. And you were an absolute legend in my eyes. You will always live in my heart. And oh my god, like, the way that it showed that the video that he died from HIV / AIDS, in which it showed that through the video of it, you know, going through his body and stuff. And when he died, like, he was only 45 years old. And that is so young. Like, Freddie, oh my god, you are too idle. Like, oh my god, the lyric that got to me was, "We were born just to be losers." Oh my god, like, when I thought about that, I thought about everything that I've been through in my life, that people thought I was never going to amount to anything, but I did. I accomplished so much in my life, and I'm so proud of myself that I made it this far in my life. And that goes to show you how strong of a person I am. Like, this was the most saddest and beautiful thing I ever seen. Like, happy birthday, Freddie. I know you're celebrating your birthday in heaven. Oh my god. Well, okay, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, and I'll be back tomorrow with some brand new reaction videos for you guys. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to click the bell so you stay notified when I upload a video. You can also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Patreon, Twitch, and Twitter at ShesABeautyOMG. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.